The Skyhawk at Cedar Point is like a giant swing set. At 125 feet, it is called the world's tallest swing ride. But according to Cedar Point, the Skyhawk is shut down after a cable broke and injured two park guests around 10 o'clock Saturday night.
I think it's a little scary.
According to information on Cedar Point's website, the two giant arms of the Skyhawk hold 20 riders in each carriage that move in a scissor-like motion going 60 miles per hour.
Anytime there's something that malfunctions on that, it makes you rethink about, that thought in the back of your mind every time you go in an amusement park that, something could go wrong and I could be in trouble, It's kind of scary.
According to Cedar Point spokesperson Brian Edwards, one of the two people injured was treated and released from the hospital. The other person was treated on scene.
One ride out of so many, and this is the first incident like this that I've ever heard at Cedar Point, especially with someone getting hurt. So I'm sure it was just a freak accident.
According to Cedar Point, the Skyhawk ride was closed for a period of time last year, but for a different problem.
Things like that happen, but a park like Cedar Point, you very, very rarely hear about something like that happening, so it doesn't deter me from coming back here getting on the rides at all.
Cedar Point released this statement regarding the Skyhawk incident, stating safety is our top priority at Cedar Point. Skyhawk will remain closed until our investigation is complete and the ride can safely reopen. Maria Scali, Fox 8 News, Sandusky.